Y'all see this, right? Y'all see this. YouTubers always like pull up and just show this and say, yo, I got my first YouTube paycheck. Lies. That's cap. You know what I'm saying? Today, I'm going to sit here and tell y'all what this really is and like, you know, why YouTubers be capping. What do I say? I was bumming YouTube. It's your boy C400, aka 430, aka 401. I put up like a little post on my YouTube talking about, you know what I'm saying, if I should make this video, if I should talk about like how much I make on YouTube, my analytics and everything. So y'all, I got like 200 likes on that post. So I was like, man, I'm finna make this. People wanna see this, you know what I'm saying? So today, I'm going to talk about my YouTube analytics. I'm going to talk about like how much I make, the views, this, like how YouTubers be capping when they say they got that first check. Well, not all YouTubers, but some other YouTubers just use this to get views, you know what I'm saying? So they're like, yo, I got this, you know, my first paycheck. YouTube, I'm getting views, I'm getting paid. The first letter you get, this letter, ain't really about the cash. So let's get into this video and talk about these things. First, let me talk about how I was able to monetize, you know what I'm saying? Y'all probably thinking about it like, yo, C4, Botswana isn't one of the countries that, you know, allow for monetization to, you know, take place, you know what I'm saying? What I did was, you know, just change your country location to South Africa. I'm putting y'all on juice now. I rounded off my country to the nearest country. That's South Africa, you know what I'm saying? So after I was able to do that, you know what I'm saying, I was eligible to monetize. It started asking for, you know, is it country zip codes and everything. I took zip codes from SA, bro. You know what I'm saying? But then I put like my postal address, every single thing, Kisabutwana, it's from bots, you know what I'm saying? The first thing I want to talk about is this. You know, most people think I'm like really getting paid off YouTube. And one thing I could just say is, bro, like YouTube, it takes like a lot. Like, you know, if you're just only in this, or if you're just like making videos on YouTube just so that at the end of the day you get paid, I'm sorry to say this, man, but you're gonna quit along the way. You're gonna stop, especially in this country we live in, because you know the online presence and bots isn't even gang like that, you know what I'm saying? So please don't get into YouTube just to make cash. Get into YouTube because you like it, because you enjoy making videos. But first, let's talk about this. I always see channels talking about, yo, I just got my first paycheck, and this is the exact same thing they get, they show on like their YouTube videos. But what I want to say is, I'm sure half of those videos are kept. And let me tell you why I think it's a lie, bro. First of all, every single video I've watched, whether the YouTubers talking about this, they don't actually show how much they made. They don't actually like put up figures and say, yo, these are my YouTube analytics. I make like, you know, I made like 5,000. I made, you know what I'm saying? What they do is they just show this. They're like, oh, welcome to my channel. I just got my first paycheck. And today I'm going to tell you how I got here and how I started getting paid on YouTube. Then they start talking about how your thumbnails, they start talking about like how you should post consistently. They give you tips about what to do on YouTube, but they don't actually show the figures. You know what I'm saying? That's why I feel like that's cap. No cap, I wanted to do that too. I really wanted to do that, but I was like, bro, now I'm finna be honest, and I ain't no cap nigga, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to show the figures, and I'm going to show how much I actually make, how much I, you know, and everything. That's why I feel like most of these YouTube channels are cap. And let me tell you what this form's about. Shit. But they said it's just for personal use. Okay, I don't know, but let me talk about it, you know what I'm saying? This file, this like little envelope, it contained like identification and like a verification code. Really, really, and honestly, genuinely speaking, this was for my AdSense verification account. It was verifying like, you know, my account so that I'm able to get paid, you know what I'm saying? So that I'm able to put my payment methods, whether I'm using credit card or will I get paid through check or whatever, you know, whatever payment method I want, you know what I'm saying? So really just this was about that. It had my PIN. After I put in the PIN in my AdSense account, I was able to like, you know, choose whether I'll get paid through check, bank, you know, Visa or whatever. They're like three payment methods, you know what I'm saying? So that's really what this was about. But I'm sure like other YouTubers maybe were really getting paid, but more, I'm sure like most of the YouTubers were just kept in saying this is the first YouTube paycheck, but they didn't really get paid. This is like my analytics on YouTube Studio Creator. This is the watch time view. Like it's usually just like the overview of like how your channel is performing. Like, you know, if your watch time is up. And by the way, for you to monetize on a channel, right? You gotta have at least 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch time. That's in minutes. You know what I'm saying? You have to reach at least 1,000 subscribers. And YouTube really made this threshold because it realized that, you know, most creators take like content from a channel, re-upload it onto my channel, boom, 500k views, I get paid, you know what I'm saying? So YouTube created this threshold to really motivate creators to really go hard with their content and actually produce content so they reach these thresholds and get paid, you know what I'm saying? So you have to reach at least 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch time in minutes. And honestly, bro, that shit is the hardest thing ever because we had to put in work. You know, here on the app, usually I just choose lifetime for this video purpose. So y'all see when my channel started, like, you know, how my channels grew with the watch time and everything. I ain't really gonna get in deep. It says here my watch time, I have 1.2 million. Y'all see the number, 1.2 million watch time, and that's in minutes. Like ever since my channel grew. You know what I'm saying? So for me, this is great, you know what I'm saying? People, this actually shows that, you know, people are actually watching the videos, you know what I'm saying? People are actually just sitting and just, you know, they start the video and just finish it, you know what I'm saying? So I appreciate y'all for that. You know what I'm saying? So let's go back. As y'all can see, the watch time, you know, the last 28 days is showing that, you know, my watch time is going up. Now this is the views. Here I have 302k views. As y'all can see, like my overall lifetime views. But then this here, it's a little graph. September the 24th. That's when like our views started going up and people like started like watching our channel for real. But then we were at our peak. Our peak was May. And I wonder which video was this. Yeah, our peak was right here. Our peak was around May, like as y'all can see, like the graph is like on an all-time high, and it was probably May 2018. Oh wait, May 2018 should have been around the time. Wait, no, sorry, May 2019, and this was around May 2019, and this was, I'm sure this was around the time we uploaded, you know, the Bankroll music video, cause yeah, I mean, y'all know that shit really took off. People that are not subscribed that watch my channel. 53.1% to 46.9%. Like there are more people that are not subscribed that watch my channel compared to that do subscribe. And I feel like this should change, honestly, bro. Like, come on, if you're watching this video right now and you're not subscribed, it's easy, bro. You don't need to pay any subscription fee, bro. You just click literally just like a red button. What class, yeah? There's a red button, just no, right there, bro. That you got click. So if you're not subscribed, please subscribe to the channel. Like this video, bro. Comment, tell your mama, tell your daddy. My estimated revenue for the past 28 days. I know y'all can see it on the screen. There's the graph. It shows that on the 3rd of April, towards the 12th, that's the 28 days. You see on the 3rd of April, my revenue was like 0.6. And that's like, that's the cash. That's how much I made in the past 28 days at the start of April. Then at the end of April, on the 30th, there was literally zero. I didn't make anything. Like, as y'all can see, zero. You know what I'm saying? So that's just to show y'all how hard it is that the past 28 days, I made $2.89. That's like 20 bucks. 28 days, like a full month. How much did I make? I made $2. The past 90 days, I made $7. 7.48. That's like 80 bucks, 80 something bucks in pulas, well, in my currency. You know what I'm saying? So here it shows that February the 1st, there was nothing. The third, you know, the graph was going up. On the fourth, I mean, $0.7. That's like 17 cents, I think. On the 22, you know, it was 28. As you all see, the graph keeps going up and down. That's just to show that, you know, there was a point where it was high and it was low. On the 3rd of April, it was $6. You know what I'm saying? So that's the past 90 days. I made 70 bucks. That's in pulas, but in dollars, it's $7. Lifetime since I monetized, that was last year around August, I think, if I'm not capping. I've made $29.48, bro. How much is that? That is less than 300 pula in my currency. That's less than 300 pula. And 300 pula, I'm finna just get petrol. So this is just to show you how hard YouTube is. Like, you know, don't get into YouTube just to make cash, honestly speaking. Because if that was the case, I swear to God, if I saw these numbers, I would have long quit. You know what I'm saying? For you to get, like, properly paid on YouTube, you need like, thousands of views, man. Like, if I'm being honest, if you're trying to make, like, a proper living, you need 100k, 200k views per video just to make real money. If you know what I'm saying. If you're getting 5,000 views, 10,000 views, 15,000 views, yes, you're going to generate a little bit of income. But it's not... You can't like switch it into like making like a proper living, you know what I mean? So this is just to show y'all, imagine, bro, it's been like close to a year now. If it's not a year, it's just close to a year since I monetized and I've made $29.46, bro. You see how hard it is, man? Like, it's really, really difficult, and people think I'm making money. I remember I pulled up a UB one some other time. He's like, bro, I saw the little thing you got, man. I saw the little AdSense thing you got. It means you're getting paid. Nah, bro, it's not about that. You know what I'm saying? It's really difficult. And I don't know if you all realize that this year, me and Brandon are really just trying to react to South African, you know, songs too. This is a way to get a lot more people to like our channel, so that people, you know, watch and get the views up. Because if we're only just going to stay in bots and react to bots music, I swear to God, this is all we're going to make. We're going to make 300 pula. We're going to make 300 pula in like a year. You know what I'm saying? But if we, like, you know, increase our content so that, you know, South Africans, Zimbabweans, and everybody just watches our video, that's a good way to get more views and to generate more income. You know what I'm saying? That's why we've been reacting to Anesthesi, Casper and Yves, just, you know, to hopefully break into the SA market and hopefully get hundreds and thousands of views. We average maybe, let me say, 2,000 views in like, you know, a day or two, you know, but average, I'd say maybe 2 point something. And that's, you know, in bots, we see that as, you know, views. We see that as like, damn, these guys are getting views because, you know, small channels and bots average maybe 500, 200 views, you know what I'm saying? But in bots, when you get 2k views, it's like, okay, man, you're actually doing something. But in reality is, bro, that's nothing. That's zero, bro. You know what I'm saying? So, bro, I don't know, man. I hope y'all can see, like, how much I made. Oh, and one thing about this cash, this $29.46, I haven't literally received it. And the reason being is that, you know, YouTube... You have to reach a certain threshold. On my AdSense account, I'll put a screenshot like right here. It measures. You only get paid once you reach $75, if I'm not mistaken. It should be around the 70s. When you reach $75, that's when YouTube will pay out your money. You know what I'm saying? So right now, I think with the $29.48, I'm at like 34%. Y'all can see on the graph right here. You know what I'm saying? I'm at like 34%. When I reach 100%, that's like $75. Then that's when YouTube will send me a check. And for sure, that's when I'll make a video and tell y'all, I made this much. I made like $70 on YouTube. The money's right here. I'll even like literally just put it out and just, you know what I'm saying? But as far as making money on YouTube, bro, it's really, really difficult. It's not easy. That's what I'm saying, bro. If you're going to make YouTube, make it from the love. You know what I'm saying? Make it because you love making videos, not the money. And just, you know, keep grinding. Hopefully one day, if God wants, because, you know, making it on YouTube is all about luck. Honestly, it's all about luck. Shout out to Brandon for helping me grow this channel to what it is right now. Without you, man, I wouldn't be here right now, my nigga. This is my channel and Brandon's channel. It's our channel. It's not just C400. I may be the one here showing y'all, you know, the stats and everything. But, you know, Brandon owns this channel as much as I do. You know what I'm saying? That's my brother for real. So if you like this video, like, subscribe, comment, tell your mama, tell your daddy, tell Uncle Lou that easy, fucking easy as a bag. You know what I'm saying? Stay safe, stay home. The corona's actually killing all of us, man. Subscribe, like I said, bro. Own like 50% of y'all, bro, watch these videos but unsubscribe, and that's shit. You know what I'm saying?
All of this drift finna fill up a tank, 400 the bank. I make your moves, it's a movie, you don't sing along. You feeling secluded, you writing a song. Going in a groove and I'm taking her home. She looking fruity, little shawty a peach. I bend her over, told shawty to reach. She do what I want, cause the shawty a freak. That my little shawty for real. That my little beauty for real.